guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we are gonna be doing this gandang pulbok, plus homemade lip paint. So wait a minute. So for the homemade lip paint, you will need a toothpick and toothpick, guys, and clip paper, tape, ayan, and a water. So, first thing to do is to roll up talaga. To put a clip paper on the toothpick. So, this for the back of nurses, and then you will need the scotch tape. So, bagong ligo ka din naman pala. Agong ligo ka lang din pala. So, yeah. We need more. So, that's why we need a water, is para maging na siya, ganun. So, yeah, so let's go and test it out. I mean, let's put the water. Freak. And then, mag-ano na, gana tayo. I'll be back, guys, kung tapos na ako mag-lip paint. Kasi ang messy talaga niya. Like, super messy. Since we're done at the homemade lip tint, hindi siya masyado makapal. Gusto nyo makapal. So, kailangan natin ng pupa. Yung part. Masa yung part. Oh, nice. Okay. Tilo guys kasi puti na agad, diba? Puti na. So anyway nga guys, andito ulit ako sa pinilman ko no question and answer, and so kailan pa natin so, konti na, guys. Okay na. Okay. guys. So, thank you guys for watching this video. Please give this video a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button and turn on my notification bell. And comment down below hashtag notification squad to be featured on my next video. Bye. See you on the next video. Woo!